I'm really sorry, son, but I'm afraid we'll have to amputate.
Is show me my virtues, my faults, and give me a world to live in free from having to compromise either of them. It's taught me that if you truly want the successes and pleasures life has to offer, yet be willing and able to accept all the pain and failures. It's taught me commitment and dedication.
Bye.
If I was to sit here and write all the reasons why I ride, I'd probably end up writing one of those self-motivation books. No other friend can beat you up, cause you to undergo 14 operations, make you flatline, and put you in a coma without remorse or hostility. No other friend can cause you so much pain and have me still looking forward to hanging out with them every day, except my damn bike. Let you go, let you go, let you go. Be what you want me to be. You make me sick and I make you smile. I'm just another wayward child. I drink a beer cause I don't like to. I'll never be what you want me to be. You make me sick and
there's a refreshing breeze blowing over the pitch. Hello there, football fans. I'm Chris James. And with me today in the commentary box is Ted. Time to start the match. The team attacking from the left of the screen is Sweden. And attacking from right to left is England. He tries to find space. Oh, that's 100% commitment. Desperate block to get a corner. Great sliding clearance.
It's in the net!
Superb finishing! Okay, let's take a look at that again. He comes in and shoots.
Yeah.
attack from here. Puts his body in there. The shot. He shoots. Inches wide. Velvety smooth touch. They've got to close them down. He centers it. He hits it. Heads it. He's trying to intercept. Blocked by a defender. Oh, he stole it. Oh, that's dangerous play. Goalkeeper's looking anxious. That will be a goal kick. The ball's in the air. Now that's terrific ability.
Yes, he's so strong on the ball, and he's got terrific balance.
It comes to the far post. That will be a goal kick. That one just didn't want to go in. Great skills.
He's put it in the back of the net! Now what a strike!
England have scored it. Okay, let's take a look at that again. He shoots! Here's the throw-in. He squares it.
And he's beaten the keeper! Fabulous move!
And the score is 3-3. Sweden need to get 3 goals somehow. Let's take a look at that again in slow motion. Sends it into the middle. He shoots.
And it's a goal! And a brilliant goal!
And the score is 0-4. Sweden being humiliated in this match. Let's take a look at that again in... There's the whistle for the end of the first half. And now during half-time we can analyse the first half. And the score is 4-0. Sweden are being humiliated in this match. Well, Terry...
Alright, dude.
We'll be right back.
Dive down to collect the bridge bricks whilst avoiding any obstacles you see. There should also be a page down there somewhere. You can't leave till you've found that.
Nearly halfway. The bridge is usable by mice. Good, you're doing well, Pepper. Hurry up, Pepper! Half your air's gone! Thank you.
Well done, Peppa. Almost thought I would have to dive in and get you at the end there. Match the symbols in the coffins, get the Constructopedia page, and escape the Rolling Rock.
Myself another Constructopedia page. Whoa, that mummy's curse worked quickly.
You did it. You got those mummies matched very well. And only a little fright from that boulder at the end.
No. Howdy, partner. I'm Woody.
I am Buzz Lightyear. I come in peace.
Well, hello there. I'm Bo Peep.
Revenge is not an idea we promote on my planet.
Understand?